Good support. Few chances though. Master Zemnik has also had some good support as well. Centre two boxes vacant here, numbers 4 and 5 set to go for the second tonight. All locked away. Set at sail. Ready and racing too. Good dispatch and out fast. Professor Gold from box 8 goes through to lead. Plenty of room for first rule to go up on its inside there. 1-2. Now going through to third there, Master Zemnik just caught in a bit of traffic, although now gets some clear galloping room as it passes Akina Archer. Akina Ivy and Shaggy Rose was one of the last. Professor Gold's got two lengths on Master Zemnik, who runs on strongly. Akina Archer back behind those. First rule in the straight. Professor Gold shaking them all off. Too good. Two lengths. Akina Archer got through to second. Third's tight. Master Zemnik, Akina Ivy, then first rule, and Shaggy Rose, 25-37.